I'd like to introduce you guys to Wiley Wallaby, possibly the most dishonest food company I've ever seen in my life. Look at this package for candy corn drops. First of all, gross. Fat-free, no high fructose corn syrup, vegan. Let's check the back, shall we? Let's see. Yep, there it is. High fructose corn syrup. Contains a trivial amount of fat. Confectioner's glaze, which is shellac beetle shell, which is not vegan. So go fuck yourself, Pinky Swear Foundation.